Oh, that was close. Yeah, I don't see how to stop that token unless it's a 5-5.